Fuck. Yeah. Yeah, man. This is Pokemon Go. Flood yourself, Emerald. Let's play by me. Floodmon 14. Alright, guys, how's it going? Pretty good here. Let's see. We're back here with another episode of Pokemon Emerald. In the last episode, we arrived here in Mauville City. And in this episode, I'm just gonna kinda take you around, show you what's going on. Let me check out my team here. I haven't played this in a while, so sorry. First things first, let's go to this house right here. Alright, and if you talk to this guy, he's a cool guy. Woohoo! I hear people call me the Rock Smash Guy, but I find that sort of degrading. I think I deserve a bit more respect, like maybe the Rock Smash Dude. Woohoo! Anyway, your Pokemon look pretty strong. I like that. Here, take this hidden machine. And we get HMO6, which is a Rock Smash, so that's cool. Do need it to beat the game, so smash him right away. Yes, sir, smash rocks aside, I say. Woohoo! Oh, man. Funny guy. And here on the outside of the city, we have an X speed. So there you go. If you are into the X items, there you go. You know, it's cool to have Pokemon battles and stuff, but if your Pokemon gets hurt, you have to nurse it back to health. This is true, man. This is true. Alright, and let's stop in the Pokemon Mart here. Man, I like this music, dude. I don't know why. I just do. What do I need from here, actually? I have no idea. I have some stuff to sell. Yeah, we can sell Guard Spec. I don't really use this stuff, so. Dire Hit, yeah. Alright. X Speed, yeah, we can sell that too. And do I really need stuff? No, I got 32 Soda Pops, 4 Full Heals. I think we're good. Alright, see ya, bro. Alright. Who else is here? Hi, you can't out TV at all? They've had a bunch of cold new shows recently. TV is so cool. I've seen my friends on TV just out of the blue, and sometimes they put you on TV without telling you. Oh my god, dude, are you serious? That's why I check TVs wherever I can. Yeah, okay. And speaking of TV, I think we actually missed a show. If I had a bike, it'd be easy to cycle to sleep or some shopping. I'd be able to buy some Harbomail. Oh, well, it just so happens. Yeah, a couple episodes ago, I bought a Harbomail. Will you trade it for my coin case? Heck yeah. And that's how you get the coin case in this game, so yeah, if you don't have, yes, thank you. But, yeah, if you don't have the coin case, that's the only way to get one. And I think you can only buy Harbomail in Slateport City. There may be another way to get one. I'm not too sure. Anyway, this is what that guy was talking about, the TVs. Check out the TVs, so. We are the Pokemon Fan Club. We're on the air. On this program, we get your opinions, and I shout them loud on your behalf. Isn't that a fantastic program concept? Today, we bring this report from our reporter we sent out to the Pokemon Fan Club. So, who is today's future Pokemon fan? Megami! So let's hear what Megami has to say about Megami Natto the Meryl! Hoo-ah! Let's shout! We asked Megami, when you first laid eyes on your Meryl, what was your initial thought? Happy! Yeehaw! That's a mighty fine shout. Oh, but wait, there's some more. Let's check it out. What do Pokemon mean to you? Friend! Bravo! That's a bad shout out. I've heard all day. Friend! Let's all shout together now. Friend!
Yeah, some of the TV shows are really random on here, so I don't know. But in the after game, they'll be very important to watch, so I'll just leave it there.
Ride in gravel and shake up your soul, Rydale Cycles.
Alright, let's go inside.
Well, what do we have here? Our most energetic customer. You may call me Rydale. I'm the owner of the cycle shop.
Your running shoes, they're awfully filthy. Did you come from far away? Yes, dude, all the way from Little Root. Yeah. My goodness, that's ridiculously far. If you had one of my bikes, you could go anywhere. Yes, caress of the wind. I'll tell you what, I'll give you a bike. Oh, wait a second. I forgot to tell you, there are two kinds of bikes. Mach bike and acro bike. Yeah, mach bike. Want to feel with the wind with the bodies and acro bikes for those who prefer a technical ride. You can have whichever you like. I'm a real sweetheart. And we get the bike. Yeah. Get the urge to switch bikes. Just come see me. Alright, and that is how you get the bike in this game. So there you go. And let's go ahead and register that right now. Actually, what I usually like to do is leave the item finder registered, and I'll just move the mock bike here to the top. That way I'll be able to use it. But yeah, here's the bike in this game, and here's what it looks like. It can get going pretty fast. So, oh, and who's that over there? Is that Wally? Oh, I think it is. I don't know. Spoilers. But yeah, and the bike music's so cool. I like it, man. I like it. But anyway, moving on. Yes, all sorts of people. And what do you got to say, Tubby? Did you know you can go a long way in that direction without changing direction? I might be able to even roll that way. You think your Pokemon will want to roll too? I can teach move rollout if you like. Oh, sure thing. It'd be great if Pokemon looked like me. yeah, rollout, good move. Yeah, if Mega Minato didn't already know it, I'd teach it. But yeah, that's a move tutor. I don't think they had those in Ruby and Sapphire, but there's one. And yeah, they teach pretty good moves. Play spot for all, Mauville Game Corner. Alright, so this is the Game Corner, and I'm not really going to show it right now. But I may show it later. Sure, and this lady will give you a free doll. I think she gives you the same doll as the starter of your of the one you chose. Yeah, because we chose Mudkip, so not too sure on that, but yeah. Anyway, you can basically gamble here for coins, and that's pretty cool. And here you can pick up some really good TMs. I think that one's Double Team, 32. I think that one's Flamethrower, 35. 24 is Thunderbolt, and 13 is Ice Beam, and we will want to come back here and get that one. Now, TM29, I don't know. Oh, it's Psychic. Wow. Yeah, so some really good TMs here. I highly recommend you, come back here to the Game Corner and definitely, save up enough coins. And if you're not good at the slot machines, then just, I recommend you, save up enough money to, just outright buy a TM. So we'll definitely be coming back for Ice Beam and probably Flamethrower too. I know what you guys are thinking, people are like, what? Flamethrower? How could you, what could possibly learn Flamethrower? You have a all-water team. Well, trust me, we will be coming back for that, so. Anyway, I'm just checking out my team here. Making sure everything's good. Okay, so I'll probably want, yeah. Okay. Alright, let's, and Wally's like blocking the gym here, so, I mean, we can't be having that, man. I want to get my third gym badge. Aw, Cole, please. I want to challenge this gym and see how much better I become. Please, may I please? Now, hold on, Wally. Since you started living with Pokemon, you've grown quite a lot stronger. But don't you think you're pushing it to suddenly challenge a gym? I'm not pushing it. If I can combine forcible rolls, we can beat anyone. Oh, hi, Megami. I've gotten a lot stronger since we met. Megami, I want you and my uncle to understand that. Oh, well, you can see where this is going. Yes, we will have a battle. Okay, here I come. Alright, and it's our first battle against Wally. Look at this guy, he has green hair. Alright, and he still has the same rolls, only now it's all the way up to level 16, so, yeah. But dude, like, how did you do that with just rolls? Like, doesn't it only know Growl, to start, like, how did you... You don't have any of the Pokemon, well, at least not with you, so... Man, how'd you get up to level 6 and learn Confusion? I don't know, man.
Uncle, I'll go back to Verdant Turf. Megumi, thank you. Being a trainer is tough, isn't it?
I suppose. Yes, that isn't... Yep.
Wally, there's no need to be so down on yourself. Why, what's keeping you from becoming stronger and stronger? Come on, everyone's waiting for you. Let's go home.
Yes, kept out an eye for Wally. Why don't you visit us in Verdant Turf? I'm sure Wally would enjoy it.
Ah, yes. So that'll be our next destination. Oh, and who do we have here? Oh, yes, Scott.
I was watching that match. You're friends with that boy Wally, aren't you? But you didn't hold anything back and beat him impressively. Yeah, that's what a real Pokemon battle's all about. I idolize trainers like that. I'll be cheering for you.
All right. Almost forgot Scott was in Emerald here for a second. Okay, well, next things, we could go challenge the gym right now, but I'm actually going to take a little bit of a side quest right now. This area we're about to go, it's, you don't have to do it, guys, if you don't want to, it's completely optional, but I think it'll be a good, warm-up for the gym, so let's hop on the bike, and down we go. Da, 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 da. Out of the way, I'm on a bike. So, we'll go here to the cycling road. Yeah. Alright. Now, you can actually time yourself for, like, a... See if you can get the best time. But, there are actually some trainers over here, so I'm not gonna go for that. But, yeah. We're gonna see about battling some of these trainers. So... I'll put Mega Minato up front. Alright, let's do it. Aha! I'll dazzle you with my wonders. Oh, really? We'll see about that. Psychic Jacqueline. Oh, and she has an Abra. Okay. So this is basically free experience. I don't think Abra knows any damaging moves at this point, so... Well, unless they use, like, a TM or something, so... Okay, Hidden Power, so it does. Okay. Still, not too bad, though. Hidden power. Yeah, and I don't know what type of hidden power it is, but I'm sure somebody's figured it out by now. So, still, it is just an Abra, so won't be too powerful at this point.
I wondrously lost.
Yes, you did.
You managed to win only because of Wonder.
Yes, I wonder. Don't think you could win all the time. Yeah, that is kind of true. Don't get cocky, you know? Anyway. On we go.
How do you like the way my raven-colored hair streams behind me? I grew out my hair just for that.
Okay. Cool.
The triathlon is hard in the extreme. You have to complete the three events of swimming, cycling, and running.
But yeah, you're just parked on your bike, sitting in the same spot. Does that mean you're not really cycling? Ah, and here we have Magnemite. Floodman. Yeah, this video is going to feature a lot of Floodman. The cyclists on this route like to use a lot of Magnemites and... Voltorbs and the like, so, and the next gym is actually an electric type gym, so, yeah, if you're wondering, yeah, let's have a rematch, alright, but yeah, if you're wondering, like, because there's not really anywhere, you know, aside from the ordinary gym trainers to prepare for the Mauville gym, so you may be wondering, like, you know, what am I in for, you know? This is, going here on Cycling Road is probably one of the best ways to see if you're ready. Now, normally, electric types, they all are weak to ground. Normally, you can hit them with other moves, you know, like Tackle and whatever else you get. But, just so you know, Magnemite is also part steel type, which makes it very hard to deal with. Now, if you got Torchic and started with that and evolved it by now, which you probably should have, you'll be just fine. You know, because fire will work super effective against steel, so that's no problem there. But if you started with, especially with Treecko, you'll have quite a bit of a hard time. You'll definitely need to catch another Pokemon, you know, for the gym, or any of these Magnemites. So, the Pokemon I would recommend is, like, Geodude. At level 16, it can learn Magnitude, which is, you know, super duper effective against these Magnemites. And so is Mudshot here with Flood Man. So, yeah. I'll keep chugging on without stressing. Oh yeah, keep chugging Conroying on. Give me a shout if you're up to it. Alright, Benjamin. But, I wonder if there's any hidden items around here either. Oh, no? Okay. But yeah, it's glaringly obvious. It says right on your bike, Rydell, 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 Rydell. Oh my god, dude. Rydell, 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 Rydell. So definitely don't talk to this guy if you're going for a record. Oh my god, that name's everywhere. You should ride it around the place. It's good advertising. Yeah, I suppose it is. Oh, we got a phone call. Oh, it's Wally. Oh, hello, Magami. I just wanted to tell you about my uncle brought me a Pokenav. Oh, yes, yes, yes. So he's going to register us. There we go. Well, you're featuring a lot of Wally in this episode, huh? But, what was I going to say? My thighs are like rocks. Yeah, other Pokemon I would recommend against Electro types or for the gym would be, like, yeah, back there in Granite Cave, that's where you can find the Geodudes. And also, Auron. They learn Mud Slap kind of like right away, but just so you know, they're still in Rock type, which means the electric attacks will still work against them, so, just watch out for that. And a lot of people don't remember that, grass types also resist electric, so if you want to catch like a Oddish or Roselia or something and then like, you know, use like sleep powder on the wow, really? A level 6 Voltorb? Are you kidding me? Dude, I could have sent in my HM slave against that thing. Wow. He's serious right now? But anyway, yeah. So yeah, if you want to like level up an Oddish and, you know, have it put the gym leader's Pokemon to sleep, that's a good strategy. And because it'll probably be able to hit to live one of the hits. So, well, watch it. I guess you're not used to bike racing. All right. But yeah, since it is part steel type against the Magnemites and stuff, I would also recommend fighting. Yeah, you can also use fighting. So if you want to get like a Makuhita, that will work as well. So, or you could just be, you know, follow me and start along with Mudkip. Mudshot tends to work pretty well too. Mudshot, yeah. So those are all my, you know, recommendations for the upcoming gym. And this is a good place to come and practice to see, you know, if your Pokemon can handle it. Because, I mean, long story short, if you can't handle these guys, these triathletes over here, it's not going to be too much fun for your gym battle. Just saying. Inspect your bike for problems. You got a problem, man? Yeah, that is true. And now this guy's going to tell us how horrible we did. 7 times, 1 minute plus. My word, your cycling skills border on terrifying. Yeah, well, I wanted to fight all the trainers, man, so deal with it. But now what I'm going to do is I'm not going to, you know, do this, you know, too much, but I am going to ride all the way back up to the front, and I'm going to see if I can get a, not the best record, but I'm going to see if I can get you know, an okay record, since I got kind of, you know, made fun of us or whatever, so. Anyway, there we go. Alright, let's do this. Let's see what I can do. But yeah. Alright. Not gonna be making fun of us this time, are you, man? Yeah. I'm on a bike. I'm on a bike. Oh. Well, I probably would have had a good record if it wasn't for the end there. Yeah. speed up while avoiding collisions. Okay. Anyway, yeah, this bike path actually just takes you back to Slateport City. So, there you go. If you didn't get the harbor mill for your coin case, this is kind of the part where most people would backtrack and get it. But that's about all for this episode. In the next episode, I'm going to meet you guys back in Mauville City, and we will... I don't know if we'll fight any more trainers, but we'll probably... I don't know. I may go, like, east of Mauville or north and fight a couple more trainers. But after that, I'm pretty sure we'll take on the gym. So, yep. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.